The Scania battery electric vehicle uses braking energy to regenerate charge to the batteries. As a driver, you can improve the results by using the brakes in an efficient way. You can take advantage of the driver support scoring system to help you form better driving habits and get the most out of your Scania battery electric vehicle. When braking, the electric machine becomes a generator and feeds energy back into the batteries. The power gauge indicator will move from the green area to the blue area when power is being regenerated. This process is automatic and highly efficient. As much as 90% of braking energy can be regenerated back into the batteries. Therefore, it's important for the driver to be familiar with the operation of the auxiliary brake and to plan on braking well in advance based on topography, vehicle speed, and load. It is preferable to use the auxiliary brake as much as possible rather than the service brake. For example, when approaching a roundabout, you can use the auxiliary brake instead of the service brake to slow the vehicle down. Another example could be using the auxiliary brake to manage the speed when going downhill with a heavy load. The auxiliary brake lever has 5 steps. The braking force gradually and evenly increases by 20% for each step. When using the brake pedal, the vehicle still regenerates energy as long as the red needle stays within the charge area. However, when too much braking force is applied by using the brake pedal, alone or in combination with the auxiliary brake lever, the red needle will move past the charge area. This indicates that brake energy is being wasted. Should the regeneration of the battery be limited for any reason, a warning for limited auxiliary brake performance will show. The braking function is still the same, but the energy regeneration is limited. Finally, remember that safety is always the top priority. Do not hesitate to use the service brake if necessary.